dream and we are, drop is a cool, drop in the top of my car, ayy, I cannot, click man, she playing her part, yeah, ayy, life is, knew I let dark, ayy, asking myself how I, she leave her like in the dark, like, leave me alone.
Opening tip won by the Mavericks, and we're underway in Dallas. Brunson to Porzingis. Yusuf Nurkic swats it. Mavs able to recover. Yusuf Nurkic pins it.
That kid can block out the sun, Ed.
CJ McCollum, his first effort off the mark. Porzingis. KP, Kristaps Porzingis. First couple didn't go. That one is true.
It is extremely prevalent right now for three-point shooters because of the skill set at every position is that versatile. Even your fives and fours can knock down threes at a high clip.
It's a world of great three-point shooters and great three-point shooting teams. And draws the foul.
You see this all the time. The defensive player is establishing his presence on the court and also checking to see how far the refs are going to let him go.
And hits the first free throw.
Oh, you've been in the gym, huh?
Can't connect on the second, and he splits the pair. Nice follow-up on the dunk there.
And no emotion, just that ice-cold stare. That's a sign of somebody who's here to compete.
McCollum to Lillard. Has a chance. Lillard with a shot. No. Mavericks with the basketball. Brunson to Porzingis. No good. It's Lillard for two. Shot by Lillard, no good. On the follow, way to stay with it.
Just remember an old saying here, you're only as good as your last shot, and your last shot went in, so it's time to get going.
A drive down the lane, but the shot won't go.
It's easy for the offense to get agitated when you keep turning around and the defense is right there in your face. The jawing is only going to escalate.
Lillard, yes, give the advantage to the shooter.
As a defender, you should take it personally when a contested three goes in. That's good defense, but it's not good enough.
Doncic to Porzingis. Short jumper misses.
Ed, the game is so different. In today's NBA, defenders are longer, quicker, and more athletic than we've ever seen before. So offensively, as a shooter, you either have to be able to create more space off the dribble for your shot or have a much faster release. Ideally, you have both in your arsenal.
Here comes the screen. Curling inside. Yes, and the foul, and a chance at three coming up.
So many times we get on the defender for quote-unquote letting the offensive player score on an and one. Sometimes there's a lucky bounce, but more often than not, it's the offensive player who makes the play happen despite the defender's best intentions.
Portland has the ball to Rodney Hood. Fakes, drives to the rim, and scores.
The pro game has really come down to PNRs. Let's see how the defense adjusts.
To Brunson. And he slams it down. Big finish for Kristaps Porzingis.
Oh, man, you're not supposed to be able to do that with that size, but in today's game, dexterity and mobility are off the charts for bigs.
Lillard shot, no good. Johnson. Nice pass to get things going.
This is like a boxing match. If you fight against a great boxer, if he keeps jabbing you at the face, eventually that body will open up. You keep giving up layups like that, boom, a body blow is on the way.
Lillard for two. D has got it. Damian Lillard. He's 2 for 5. Not great, but trending.
So deadly. Now look, part of that is God-given talent. But the other part is that ball speed combined with that handle, oh, that's off the charts. But he always finds a way to slow himself down right before he goes into that shot.
He shoots, oh, off the mark. To Rodney Hood. Rodney Hood above the rim.
And when you get your prescription, you take your medicine and you call it a day.
Brunson. To Seth Curry. Driving right to the...
Oh! Out there looking like the Kimbe Mutombo.
Took it right to him, and the defender was ready. Layup try counted for Jalen Brunson.
I'm a little bit disappointed in the celebration right there, Ed. I mean, live your best life. I want to see a little bit more passion on the next play.
Drive to the basket, but the shot won't go. Deep three at the buzzer. We played one at American Airlines Center with the Mavericks on top. Back to Big D after this. You're watching the NBA on EA Sports. Second quarter set to start. This is what we like. This game is certainly in the balance.
I know you're wondering why I'm clapping. Both teams came out in the first quarter and they executed. When do you ever see that, Ed? You have to continue to bring those competitive juices into the second quarter, and we're going to have one heck of a ball game.
Damian Lillard with a chance at a 4-point play. Career 88% from the line. You can count that one. 4-point play. And the defender over-pursues, and he's called for it.
He took a chance. That's the right call.
A good start to this one. All tied up as we start the second.
I'm on D.
That's me.
Right.
I got ball.
To Lee. Shot from in close. No good.
That's how you do it. You keep riding him to the basket, and if the refs aren't calling it, keep being physical. Keep knocking him off balance.
Right with it. He'll run the offense. To Lee. Oh, they call the foul.
Ed, you can't lunge like that.
Anthony Oliver, that's his first personal foul. Team foul number 2.
Lee, to right. And the basket good at the rim.
No doubt about where that one was headed.
To Rodney Hood. And score, strong take.
And whether you're moving north or south or east or west, you got to be able to keep pace with the ball carrier and most importantly, stay in his chest. That's on the defender. It's way too early to be fatigued.
Now, he was smothered and still gets it to go down.
Not a Ferrari, definitely not a Lambo, but hey, get you from point A to point B.
Has a look. Not that time. Lee with the basketball. Lead is 2. DeLon Wright up against the Weber State product. For 3. Can't connect. It's no good. Lee with the basketball. 2-point advantage. Not done yet. To Rodney Hood. Stuffs it down with authority. Now a whistle. Dallas will use the timeout as they'll talk things over here in the second quarter.
Just a friendly reminder for the winner of today's ticket raffle.
Both teams tweaking their lineups. Here come some changes. Courtney Lee matched up with Tolliver to Luka Doncic. Zach Collins! Oh, that's out.
Out of here. It always looks cool, but guess what? You're still on D.
Knocks it down off the step back.
Might have had an extra dribble or two there, but he got the shot he wanted.
Trailblazers with the basketball. C.J. McCollum. He's 3 of 5, 60% shooting from the field.
I'm not sure that wasn't an offensive foul, but take it when you can get it.
Lee with the basketball. Looking to make something happen to Luka Doncic. Porzingis. Won't go down.
In the second quarter.
To McCollum. Trying to cash in. Oh, it knocks down a tough shot. Now a smothering defense.
There you go. I like seeing his scoring coming from unlikely sources.
Doncic. To Porzingis. Knock loose. Porzingis. Defended by Zach Collins. Can't get past the defender. Jumper's good.
Ooh, cool, calm, and collective. The three C's. His handles are effortless.
Dallas with the possession. Lee to Hardaway. Here comes the screen. Lee to Porzingis. Five on the shot clock for the Mavs. Hardaway. Tim Hardaway Jr. He is shooting well. He's made two-thirds of his shots.
Woo.
That pass speaks for itself. There's nothing more to say about that one.
Wow.
We'll get a stoppage here. Timeout Portland as they'll talk things over in a one-point basketball game. Lillard. Going to launch beyond the arc. Off the mark. To Luka Doncic. Anthony Tolliver with a piece. And that'll be out of bounds. Last touch by a Blazer. Beyond the arc for three, buries it on the catch and shoot.
But it was how he created the shot. As a defender, there's a tendency to stand up when you stare at the ball. Offensive player recognized that, continuously moved without the ball. Bang, that's how he set it up.
Not going down for him this time.
The most important thing a shooter can do is continue to shoot. The defense is always going to give great effort, but it's more of your psyche that goes into the next shot that will limit you on whether you make the shot or not.
That misses with 3 seconds left. We've reached halftime in a two-point game. Let's get you to our NBA Live studios in Orlando and hand it over to Jalen Rose for our EA Sports Halftime Report. Jalen.
The Maverick. Back.
Tight game through the first two quarters as we resume play here in the third. McCollum with the basketball. His group now down two. To Ken Bazemore. Nothing going here on that drive. to Lillard.
Hey, watch that back door. Watch that back door.
The Blazers with four in the shot clock. Lillard.
24-second violation.
On the painted area, won't go down.
And when you miss so many chippies right around the rim, you look at their points in the paint production. The first half, they were great. Second half, not so much.
Damian Lillard trying to cash in on the three-point play. Hasn't missed yet. Got it. Doncic to Lee. Here comes the screen. The drive right to the basket. Right down the lane, but the shot won't go. Nurkic to Lillard. Has a chance. D has got it. Damian Lillard. With that shot, he's 5 for 8.
And a lot of folks last year, including myself, were surprised that Dame was named first team All-NBA ahead of Russell Westbrook. Look, I love Dame's game, but come on, man. Russ averaged a triple-double for the second season in a row. Stop it.
To McCollum. Oh, that's tough. To Luka Doncic. Perfect feed to set up the basket.
Bodies bouncing all around on that layup with the offense winning that battle. But if the defense keeps up that kind of pressure, good things are bound to happen.
Damian Lillard add 2 points to the board.
I remember my high school coach said one man can't beat five. Well, I'm telling you right now, he lied. I'm watching it happen in person.
Doncic to Lee. Gets a look, can't hit. Has a look, can't connect.
And this is where you know you have the offense right where you want them. Every possession, all you see them doing is complaining to the ref, complaining to each other. You're making the game uncomfortable. That's the mark of a good defense.
Deep two there, won't go. It's rebounded by the Mavericks. Lee with the basketball. His guys now down by a point. KP, Kristaps Porzingis, now 4 for 9.
Strong finish. That's what you need, regardless of contact, focusing on the rim.
Dame rises, can't connect. Lee to Brunson. Second effort. Grabs his own miss and scores. Good concentration. Now the Blazers will use a timeout as they'll discuss matters in what's now a 3-point game. Changes coming from both sides right now.
So we ask that all smoking take place in the designated areas located outside of the arena. Thank you for your...
Lillard, pass stolen by the Mavericks. Short jumper off the mark. Cruises inside for two.
Man, that may not have been a gimme, but that layup at the rim definitely chips away at the pride of the defense.
Doncic to Lee. Here comes the screen. Courtney Lee sizing up the all-star Lillard. To Luka Doncic. Knocks it down from mid-range.
Here's what's brilliant about Luka Doncic.
Everybody thinks that you need to be fast or be able to ISO somebody and create your own shot with your speed or your athleticism or your explosiveness. That is not the case. Doncic is 6'8", 230 pounds. Put that smaller guard on your hip, post him up, walk him down, shoot shots over the top. If you have an uncanny style to play, that game can reward you a ton in this league.
Hardaway in a matchup with Collins. Oh, ferocious slam inside. Neither side is giving up an inch.
I guarantee you tomorrow on Complex's social feed, that play will have millions of views. And I'm really looking forward to this fourth quarter because the first three have lived up to the billing.
Add two more points. The defense had him, but the good shooters find a way.
When the ball's in his hands, we all knew what was going to happen.
To the rim, lays it up and in. Third quarter comes to an end. The Mavericks have the lead. Dallas with the basketball as we begin the fourth quarter, and they'll be looking to finish strong.
And when you play stingy defense on one end, the other end takes care of itself.
Lee, down low for Powell. Shot from the lane won't go. McCollum into the front court. The deficit now up to 5. To Lillard. Nothing going here on that drive. Jusuf Nurkić. Better late than never. That was his first shot, and it goes down.
Underutilized. 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 Am I getting my point across? Let's see more of that.
Brunson to Lee. A drive baseline, but the shot won't go. A lot of contact on that play. He plays through it and scores.
It seems like yesterday I was rapping with this kid during the NBA pre-draft workout. He looked scrawny. Nobody knew if he could really make it. But the arrow continues to point straight up for Dame Lillard. Another terrific season, a first-time All-NBA first-team player, tied for 4th in the league in scoring last year. This kid is no doubt about it. Dame time.
Terrific vision and abuses the rim with the big finish.
And no emotion, just that ice-cold stare. That's a sign of somebody who's here to compete.
It's the Mavericks right now at the controls. Brunson to Lee. To Porzingis. 5 on the shot clock for the Mavs. Porzingis for 2. Not that time. Bazemore with the slam.
Look at that. Calm under pressure. You see a lot of guys rush those. Nice extra move there.
The Mavericks signal for timeout. That's their first. Leaves them with 1 remaining the rest of the way.
The best basketball. And I know I'm saying this, and I shouldn't be saying it because I'm calling the broadcast, but as a player and a fan, you know you tune in to the fourth. This is where guys earn their paychecks. This is where you see real fight and real hustle.
Hassan Whiteside tips it.
You know, sometimes basketball can become a very beautiful thing to watch. During the regular season, things can get difficult. Energy can be low. The passion at times can even be lower because players are tired. They're fatigued. But today, it's all been good. They're putting in an absolute show with killer efficiency and tremendous effort and intensity.
Porzingis, it's good. Defense has to pick things up.
I know he's a volume shooter. I know defensively at times you have to take your lumps. Might be time to adjust the scouting report, though. Start denying him the ball.
Count it.
You know, Ed, I'm down with guys having 35, 40, maybe 50 points in the game. But the one thing you look for in a defensive end, when there's a huddle after a guy has dropped multiple buckets on you in a row, and everybody's quiet, nobody stands up and says, yo, I got him, I'm gonna stop him, you're in a worrisome place for your team.
Out of bounds, the call. Last touch by Jusuf Nurkić. Some lineup changes now for both clubs. Number drive to the basket, but it somehow stays out.
And you see so many players quit on the play after they were beat the first time, but not him. He stayed on his hip, he fought back, and he made the player miss the shot. That's great defense.
Trying to cash in. To Seth Curry. Lee to Luka Doncic. And a nice finish at the rim.
2 points. Take them any way you can get them.
Stuffs it down with authority.
This is where I go back into player mode. If a dude starts to try to have 40 points on me, I'm going to foul out. I'm going to start hitting him in places he's not used to being hit. I'm trying to do anything to throw him off his game.
Doncic to Lee. Off the mark. He's made those before, but that was well defended. CJ McCollum. He's 5 for 10, shooting 50%.
Great job using that shoulder to create contact with the defender without hesitation.
Now a whistle. Dallas will use the timeout. That's their second of the final 3 minutes. No more timeouts left the rest of the game. Coach is going to shift gears and adjust his matchups. Here's a chance from long range, and the Blazers clear the rebound. Here comes the intentional foul, but they did have one to give, so no free throws yet. They'll shoot after the next foul.
Okay, now look over to the sideline and see what the staff is trying to draw up on the next play. That's good clock management thus far.
Lillard buries it.
It's easy to get lost in the chaos of the game down the stretch, but great awareness by the shooter to get those toes right behind the three-point line.
Cleans it up. There you go. Way to stay with it.
I'm not sure that wasn't an offensive foul, but take it when you can get it.
Whiteside, and he's fouled, and he earns a trip to the line.
I'm watching the coach's reaction right now, and I'll tell you, he's not going to be happy about that. The game comes down to the micro details. That wasn't a part of the plan right there.
Good free throw shooting. Knocks down a pair. Has a chance. It's no good. If he takes those shots, he'll be back on the bench in no time. It's the Trailblazers who get the victory as they get a good win on the road. That does it. For my partner, Jay Williams, and our entire crew, I'm Ed Cohen. This has been a presentation of the NBA on EA Sports. For more, log on to easports.com. As we say, so long, everyone.
Hey, everyone. It's Jalen Rose, and it's time for the... Trailblazers
almost let this one get away from them, but they managed to get the victory.
I could get into detail about their play calling and shot selection, but let's be honest. We all know that the dunks were the most exciting. I'd be surprised if the rim isn't a little bit bent at this point. Here are the guys who put up the most points.